Happening now, troopers are investigating after a child was found dead after an ATV crash. This one happened just after 5 this evening in Cartwright. Police say a 72-year-old woman and a 6-year-old boy were on an ATV driving on a rec trail before hitting an embankment. That's when they rolled over, landing on its side on top of the child. Neither were wearing seatbelts at the time. The child died on scene.